I love that song.
Well, it needs words and a better musician to play it.
But it's still the best, worst celebratory song a girlfriend never made for me.
Well, thank you. And congratulations on the promotion. I know how hard you worked for that.
You know what the best part is?
Is it the view? Do you have a corner office? I have it on good authority that the corner office is the best office.
It's the salary. And the corner office is nice, but the salary. I can afford a new place. We can finally move in together.
I think it's great. I really do, and you earned every penny. But I leave for grad school in 6 weeks. You know that.
So, you'll defer enrollment. Just go next year. Or don't go at all, I don't care.
I can't do that.
Why not? I mean, I've worked so, it's one thing and you can't do that?
I'm sorry. You know what? You're right. You're right. And we can talk about this more. Let's just go home. We're just gonna row back to
You don't love me.
I do. Of course I do.
I don't believe you.
Why? Please, stop. Stop. You're hurting me.
Did you really think that I would just let you leave?
Stop! Stop it! Stop! Get off me! Stop! No! Stop it! Did you really think I would just let you leave?
Okay.